everybody, and welcome back to the series. My name is Josh Jepson. We're jumping into World S6 today, which I mentioned this at the end of the last episode, but I haven't practiced, nor do I know where the coins are in any of these last levels, these last worlds. So this is all basically kind of blind, because I practiced before starting the series, and now I've gotten to the point now where I've no longer gotten any practice in. So there we go. It's gonna be blind. It's gonna be exciting, and I'm still gonna have to find the coins, and it's gonna be crazy. It's probably gonna take me a little bit longer to use the last couple of levels, unfortunately, because I'm gonna have to explore all the things, but that's okay. That's okay. Look at all these blocks, man. Look at all of them. It's a good thing that I have these, because, you know, I'm gonna need them, I think. I actually did play some of these recently, because, like, I really remember these levels. I remember these levels more than some of the earlier ones, because when I returned to this game, I talked about this at the beginning of the series, but I played the first half of the game, and then I started playing, and then I started playing the end of, what am I trying to say? I played the first half of the game, and I was like, this is really easy and kind of boring, so I'm just kind of done with the game for now, and that was, it wasn't a mistake necessarily, but when I came back to it later on, oh my god, there's so many of these things. I know that you want me to use these things, but come on. I guess there's just, they're trying to give you as many as they possibly can just to make sure that you don't run out of them because you need them to complete the level. But I would say that the second half is the half that I remember most because I actually, it wasn't even like that long ago that I initially started coming back to this to the game to play it. Oh, I see a coin up there. I see you, Shadow. Without a shadow of a doubt. Hang on, should I go up here? This looks like progression. Oh, that's the end of the, you can literally just complete the world. That is messed up, man. That's like crazy town. Okay, I gotta get the coins though, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. Hang on, there's a hole here. Oh, that's just where the time was. You never know, dude, you never know. This is my experience though, by the way, with the past levels. This is essentially what I did. Wait, what? How do I guess I wall jump first. Oops, nope. Oops. Oh, come on now. Come on now. This is not hard. Oh, actually, I might be able to do this and then wall slide and then do it again. No. Okay, so I'll do the wall jump first. Yeah, there we go. Wow, that wasn't so bad. Wasn't so bad. Coin number one. Oops. Oh, that's actually coin two. I forgot about the Shadow of the Delt. Shadow of the Colossus at the beginning of the episode. Man, that's such a great game. That's another game that I want to let's play at some point. Yeah, Tanuki, let's go. So much Tanuki, man. I love how every Tanuki leaf, pretty much, I think there was only one, but pretty much every Tanuki leaf in the post game so far has been a stone Tanuki leaf. Hello? Is there a coin out here? There probably is. Or maybe inside, actually, because I didn't have to do anything. Okay, so that's the end of the level again, still. Maybe inside? There's gotta be one in here. And also the okay factor here is that, oh, it's gotta be up here, right? Oh no, that's where it was in the original level. Now I remember that. Actually just, yeah. Okay, so it's gotta be past this door. Please, please be at the end somewhere. I'm gonna be sad. I'll be so sad if it's not, because I don't know where it would be. I'll have to go find it. That'll be fine though. Hello? Anything? It's gotta be here. It's gotta be here. Maybe underwater here somewhere. No. See, this is why I wanted to practice, so that I knew where the freaking coins were. I didn't even do, oh, there it is. I didn't even do like a lot of practice. It was just like, you have to do a thing with this guy. No, don't crush me. Oh, you don't have to do that. Never mind. I guess that's a way to get it if you don't have a thing at the end here. And then I can just float to the end. Yay, not too bad. That was actually not that bad of a level. How long did that take? Too long. Too long. That's okay. Course clear anyway. But yeah, we're already in World 6, which means that there's only two more levels after this, and then there's a bonus extra... I think there's a bonus extra castle or something that you get, that you unlock at the very end after you do S8. And that's not including the extra bonus level at the end. Reminder that I'm gonna be live... Once I'm done with this series, I'm gonna be live streaming, myself playing through the game again, the entire game again, as Luigi. Excuse you? Because, no, nada. Nada, dude. Nada. Because in order to unlock the final special level, which you won't see in this series, until I've live-streamed me playing through as Luigi, in order to get that last level, you have to get 5 stars on your file select screen, which I've talked about a couple times in the series, but just in case you guys forgot, I know that I have a bad memory, so sometimes I just assume that other people also have a bad memory. I feel like I missed a coin. Here, I'm gonna kill this guy, because I need to, for posterity's sake. It's not even the correct word. Oh, please be the first one. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! I'm suddenly Beetle. Okay, I'm assuming I go left here, because that's where the coin was last time, and they usually are in similar spots. I almost killed myself just now. They're usually in similar spots. Oh, yeah, totally. Look at that. It was just, like, right in front of me. I'm pretty sure the original version of this level. Oh, freak. I forgot to kill Goombas. I forgot to kill Goombas, dude. But that's okay. We're right at the end of the level, I think. Please be more Goombas. Please be more Goombas. I swear to God, if I die right at the end, I swear to God, if I time out right at the end of the level, I'm going to murder a baby. I'm going to kill a baby. I'm going to kill a baby. Oh, my God. I'm going to go buy a lottery ticket. I'm going to go buy... Bye. See ya. How? How? How did I do that? Holy cow. That was incredible. All right, moving on. 6-3, let's do this. I'm super happy now. I'm super happy. That was really solid, man. Okay, no. What is this? Hang on, I'm gonna see what's in these boxes real fast. Probably a power up in one of them. Nope. Just this douchebag here. Just this douchebag. Wait, what? Oh, there was like a whole hit. You know what? I don't even need those blocks because I'm magic and I can fly. Ooh, star. Which is I'm gonna need to not get killed by the... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a good thing I got a star because these bees are like royally in the way. Wait, why is this here? Why is that there? This seems like oddly suspicious. This seems oddly suspicious. I'm gonna hit that button again. Which I know seems kind of dangerous because there's bees afoot. Yeah, that doesn't do quite what I thought it did. I was hoping that maybe it would like loop around and maybe there was a... God, why are you doing this to me, huh? Why you gotta be doing stuff all the time? Always with the doing. Always with the doing. So I believe last time there was a coin up here. This time it's the midpoint. Secret midpoint, guys. And I haven't gotten a single coin, which makes me worried. Whoa. How do I shot? What? Oh, it goes down there. Oh my God, I totally forgot. How is that the first coin? Why are all the coins after the midpoint? That doesn't make any sense. I guess it's a hidden midpoint, so it's kind of like before a hard part or something. Or maybe they want you to get all the coins after the midpoint so that if you screw up, it's more tedious to fix. Why am I getting these one-ups? Who knows? Who knows? I need to get that, but I don't know how to get it. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. That's not so bad. Yo, nice. Sweet. Whew. That could have gone like very, very badly very quickly. Oh, and the last one's just over here. It's in the exact same spot as that first level. Remember the first world? I guess they're just like, yo, try this again. This time, don't forget you can roll, which I have before. Boom. Wow, that is really clever, actually. Putting the wall at the very end. Game, you tried. You tried and you utterly failed to screw me over. I love it. Hell yeah. So a little production tip that I wanted to talk about a little bit. I can't show you necessarily, but I got something in the mail today, and I don't know if you noticed this, but the lighting is a little bit more even on me today. And I've changed a little bit of the color scheme and the lighting of the webcam and everything, because I got a diffuser thingy thing. To kind of spread the light out a little bit better, and it looks really awesome. It looks awesome right here. There's kind of like a nice big light here now. If I get too close, like, you can see my hand gets all washed out, but if I sit, there's like a sweet spot where I sit, and it just works perfectly. So, a little production insider information for y'all. For y'all. Sweet. Okay, this next one has rotating blocks, and I'm scared. I'm scared because this is not Galaxy, and I cannot adhere to the side of one of... Oh, no. Hopefully it's the same level, because I kind of roughly remember it, because it wasn't that long ago that I did this. Why is that... Why is that like that? That looks like it wants me to jump off the side, on that side, for some reason. I'm not going to do it, because that's bad. That would be stupid of me to do. Oh, hello, free coin. Nice. I'm going to go down here, see if there's any power-ups in here. Nope. Just coins. Don't care. Don't care. I've got lots and lots of coins and lots of one-ups. I still have so many one-ups. Oh my god, dude! That's okay. That's okay because I'm alive! No! What? So when you get hit in Mario games, fun fact, and if you didn't already know this, everybody knows this. The game freezes, like, temporarily, like, the whole screen just freezes. And that's what happened there, and it kind of screwed me out of getting that getting the wall jump. Because I wasn't able to time the wall jump properly. Okay, so I'm gonna let you come over here. Get you out of the way. I'm gonna drop down. Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. We're good. We in there. We in there. Ooh, yes! I will kill you. I will kill you now. Beautiful. Beautiful dream. He's gonna come back, but he's gonna be gone for a little while. So that gives me a little bit of... Can I get up there? Wow, you actually do a really crappy version of the side flip when you're in star mode. That's really upsetting because that, like, it makes it harder, I guess, to do side flips when you're in star mode. You don't do them as high, or at least I didn't. I didn't, at least. Wow, this is a really janky end to this level right now. Oh, no! That's okay. That was a pretty quick level. And without getting the coins, I can come back and get the gold flag really quickly. So I'm gonna do that real fast. Hang on, folks. Jump. Yeah, you kind of have to jump at the crest there. Oh, I almost thought I didn't get it for a second there, but I did. You have to kind of jump at the crest, like when the red block is diagonal like that, or whatever, like a diamond. It looks like a diamond shape. It's kind of turned on its side a little bit. Okay, I figured it out anyway. And you have to keep the momentum too. That's the important thing. Oh my god, another ghost house. Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna take me so long. I'm sad. Okay. Wait, did I miss something already? I think I did. I feel like I did. I always feel like I'm missing something. Can I kill that? No. No, I can't. Be careful. Be careful. I hate these ones. I actually don't mind. Actually, I don't mind these ones so much. The ones that are puzzles are honestly harder, in my opinion. Danger. 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 But I will take this. Ooh, maybe this gives me a coin. It doesn't! It doesn't! It doesn't! Gotta be a coin, like, here somewhere, right? Maybe... No! See ya. See ya. God damn it, this is so nerve-wracking, man. Cut it out! Get out of my life! Maybe I'll get a star this time. Doink. No! Just more useless fire flowers. Amazing. Okay, don't let this kill me. Don't let this kill me. Don't let this kill me. Don't let it kill me. I haven't gotten a single coin, dude. I haven't gotten a single coin, and I'm already at the midpoint, but I mean, they've given me all three coins after the midpoint, like, literally just 2 seconds ago. Where, though? Give me the star! Crap! God damn it. Okay, that's fine. I'll just finish the level and then I will go find the other coin. No, leave me alone! Leave me alone! Give me that! No, it's not anything! Maybe this is something I missed! But somehow I didn't die in all of this. God, boo. Boo, why? And why is it so foggy? Who said this was okay? Oh, crap, okay. Coin? Coin? Maybe there's a coin up here that I'm missing? Actually, maybe there is actually a coin up here. Holy crap, there is. I was kidding, actually, to be perfectly honest. I was kidding, and I still found one. Okay, so at least I got the last coin. All right, so it's just the first coin that I need to find, and I have no idea where the hell it could be. No, dude. That's fine. It's gonna come down, right? It's gonna come back down, right? Oh, thank God. Game, why you gotta troll me? Why you gotta troll me, game? Okay, golden fly, you don't have to worry about that. All right, I'll jump back in the level real fast, and I will show you where the first coin is. Sorry that I missed it. I think that's the first time that I missed a coin, actually, in a level. I'm pretty sure I've always gotten the coins. Unless it was, like, an accident and I missed it or something. The only ones that I have to go back for are the gold flags. Well, anyway, I'll find it. Okay, so honestly, I think it's right here. I think it's at this point somewhere. Maybe it's on top of one of these platforms, because that's where the first one was last time. Oh, my heck. Oh, my land. Oh, my. Can I salvage this? No. No, I can't. Okay, so I have it on good authority that the last... Oh, there it is. I was going to say, I have it on good authority that the last star coin is, like, literally on these rails somewhere, and I couldn't find it. In, like, the four times that I died, I couldn't find it. Let's not die again. Okie dokie. All three coins get... and I think the next one is just the last one. Oh, it's an airship. I kind of hope that it's like the other airships where it's, it's an auto-scroll level. I imagine that it will be. Most of the airships are, except for the ones that are, like, based on the ones that are very galaxy-esque are the ones that aren't auto-scroll. The ones that are very Super Mario Bros. 3 are. So I'm hoping it's one of those levels. Actually, I don't know. I kind of hope maybe... Oh, no, it's not. Okay, it's one of the Super Mario Bros. 3 versions. It's kind of cool that they did that. I know I talked about that already, but it's really cool that they did that. I approve. This is danger in a bottle. Oh my God, it's danger in a bottle. Oh my God. I'm really terrified. B, get out of here. You have no place here. You have no place in my life. Oh, there's probably a Tanuki in one of these. It is. Yes. Perfect timing for one, too. Should I go in there? Oh, I actually probably should. Because there's no other way. Oh, no, there is. Never mind. I lied. What's in the pipe? I'm going to try to go in the pipe. I'm going to get the coin first, but then I'm going to go in the pipe. Actually, I don't even know if that's a good idea. Whoops. Please don't be a pipe to the boss. What? Why? I mean, I'm okay with this, I guess. This isn't just like, oh, I'm going to beat the boss now. That's it. And then I'm done with the level? That's not right. Don't give me a pipe that does that. I want to do the level and get the coins. Huh. I'm very confused by this, but that's okay. Very rarely do you fight the fucking boss in the middle of the level. Okay, we're good now. You're dead, Boom Boom. You're dead. Now where does that take me? Oh, it takes me to the wrong side. That's why it's bad. Let's try that again from the beginning. Okay. I know where the coin is. It's down there. And then I need to go back. And I could fight Boom Boom. Or I could just sneak my way through the side there. It's very clear to me that they tried to trick you into fighting Boom Boom. Which is fine. Now that I know that he's... I mean, I did fight him already, so I don't need to worry about that. And I get nothing extra from doing it, so... Wait, what? I'm so bad. Well, crap. Okay, that's fine. As long as I don't accidentally jump in the pit again, we'll be fine. There we go. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I didn't need power-ups anyway. That's fine. That's fine. I didn't need power-ups anyway. No. No, I did need power-ups because I'm garbage. Crap. Bees suck. Bees suck. Bees suck. Bees really suck. Okay, we're fine. I'm gonna kill. I think there's a bee right here. Yeah. It's kind of disorienting trying to fight the bees and also moving. The whole level's moving and everything's disorienting, man. But I got all the coins. That wasn't so hard, actually. It took me a lot longer than it should have, but that's okay. Holy cow. Wait, there was no boss. Well, there was a boss, but it wasn't required to beat the level? That's weird. That was a really weird airship, but that's okay by me, whatever. Dude, shake it up, Nintendo. Shake it up. Shake it off. Ooh, ooh, I don't remember the tune of the song. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode, all over the place episode of Super Mario 3D Land. Come back for the next one. Sorry, the music like was freaking me out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.